Good morning. It is Monday, January 7th. At about 6 a.m. I got up probably about 10 minutes ago. I'm being really quiet because nobody else is awake, so hopefully you can hear me. So I asked you guys on Instagram if you wanted me to vlog my first week back to school or like back to classes, and you unanimously voted yes. So I'm here vlogging my first week back to classes. I don't have class until 10. I do this thing where I usually get up pretty early and have like a few hours before I actually have to start getting ready, so I can kind of just like relax and like ease into my day. And now would be about the time that I go down, grab my coffee, and then I'll go on my computer for a couple hours, just do what I need to do on there. Usually I watch YouTube, which sounds like a colossal waste of time, but it's just what I do in the morning. Sometimes I'll do like affirmations if I'm feeling that, but yeah, that's what's happening. Oh, you guys see my like super, oh, where's my finger? Right there. No, there it is. My super old TV. I don't really use it anymore, but now it's kind of like has sentimental value, so like keep it around. It has a VCR player, which is just so funny. I feel like in maybe 10 years it'll be cool again, so I'm gonna keep her around, but I just thought that was funny. A little interesting fact for you. Okay, so it's still dark outside, which is why the lighting sucks and you're at a weird angle because you're sitting on a pillow, but I thought I'd pull an affirmator card. I just got these on Amazon. I can link them down below, but they're just these super cute little cards you can pull in the morning or just like whenever, but I like to do it in the morning to sort of like set the tone for the day. So usually I just like pull a random one from the middle of the deck. So today's is confidence. I don't think it's focusing. It says, in this moment, I take a step back and look at myself with the pride of a good mother. I see an abundance of abilities and talents that show up all the time in big and little ways. If I could stick myself on a refrigerator, I would. I would invite all the neighbors over and say, look at that. Can you believe what an A+ that is? So that's cute. They just make me happy. So this is what I'm having for breakfast. I know it doesn't look the greatest, but this is how it turned out. So I have almond yogurt. It's just the Silk almond milk yogurt alternative, which is literally just yogurt, but it's made with almond milk. And then I put some of this Love-Grown almond sesame, lightly sweetened ancient grain granola. So it's not the best, not gonna lie. I think it's the ancient grain aspect that makes it kind of weird, but it's fine. It works for now. So I put some of that on top, and then I put some chia seeds, just regular chia seeds. I'm pretty sure these are expired, but like I don't think chia seeds can really expire, so we're having them. And then I put some banana on top and added a little bit of the Simple Truth Organic Honey, just like Kroger brands basically. So that is what I'm having for breakfast. It's just funny because we literally have had a class, I think, every semester together, at least one.
This is our third semester together with a class together.
Fourth, because we had French for 3 semesters, and now we have philosophy together. Okay. So it's just kind of funny. I probably won't record at school just because I don't really want to, but yeah, that's all for now. My PJ bottoms on, by the way, but I left my sweater on, so I was gonna pretend that I was dressed, but I exposed myself. Since the last time you saw me, not that much has happened, but it's felt like a long time. I think the last clip I recorded was yesterday on the way to class. I think me and Brittany were in the car. And then I was at school and I didn't really want to film at school just because I was kind of like stressed out and stuff, so I wasn't really in the mood. And then I went to get my books and then I was super stressed about that because there was like an issue. I was trying to rent my math book and they were basically telling me that like I couldn't rent it, so I was kind of just getting like irritated. Like, I was super nice to the lady, but she was getting like irritated with me. So I kind of just threw in the towel and I didn't get the book. So I had to like come home and like try to find the book online. But it was a little bit stressful. And then I feel like I get so anxious during the first week of school that like any small thing that happens just feels like a lot heavier because I'm already so like stressed out that I'm very fragile. So I came home yesterday and then I like cried, which is honestly funny because on the first day of every semester I'm like, it's not gonna be like this semester that I come home and I cry, and like I always cry. So I think it's just the anxiety really makes everything feel a lot heavier and more emotional. So I didn't really feel like filming, and then I kind of just like felt really down the rest of the day because I felt like I wasn't, like my vlog wasn't going to be very interesting, so it was a little bit disheartening. I think my original plan was to do like the full week, but I just don't think that's going to happen because it's like the same thing every day. But I just wanted to come on and update you guys. I'm sorry if it's like super boring vlog. I had like bigger plans for it, but that's just what happened this time around. Because I'm also not obviously used to vlogging. So I kind of feel a lot of pressure still in that aspect, and just along with the pressure of school, it was just too much yesterday. So, I think that's all that's changed. I still don't know if I'm gonna end up recording anything else. It just kind of felt like a lot of pressure to like almost perform. Not even perform. I don't know if that's the right word, but that's like the closest thing I can come up with. Just trying to make things seem more interesting than they actually were was a lot of pressure. So I think after this, I am probably gonna take my makeup off and then I might work out. I really don't know. Like, I don't want to work out, but I think when I do work out, I always feel really good. I'm just kind of tired, but I'm like kind of tired every day. So I think I just need to work out. Ooh. Let me show you. Well, I printed her workout calendar. This is from Blogilates, and basically I think I just signed up for like emails or something and got this for free, and I printed it. And then instead of like printing one out for every month, I put it in like a sheet protector, and I'm just gonna use a little dry erase marker to probably just like put an X or a star or something for the days that I work out. So I did like 15 minutes and I'm like dead already. My face gets so red when I work out. It's like ridiculous how red I am. But I think I'm gonna stop there for now because I'm not gonna like kill myself off. Oh my god, I'm like shaking. I'm not gonna like kill myself off the first time I work out. And I can feel it like in my triceps too, which is really weird. Because I did abs today, so I don't know what's happening, but there's my old TV again. Yay! Literally my one for the entire month, but it's fine. So now I have showered. It's like 9 p.m. now, so it's been quite a few hours since you last saw me, but I have showered, and now I'm just chilling on the couch watching TV. I'm watching My Big Fat Fabulous Life. I don't know if any of you guys watch it. All I watch is like TLC, and literally any reality TV shows. So that's what I'm watching right now. I'm sipping on some decaf coffee. We took the tree down this evening too, which is always really sad, but it also feels good to like put everything back in its place. So everything's kind of back to normal now. After Christmas, there's a few things we still have to take down, but other than that, it's okay. The lighting. Okay, so I think I'm actually going to end the video here. Thank you so much for watching. I wish it was more exciting, but that's okay. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you want to see more videos from me. And I will see you next time. Bye!